There we are, 60 milliliters of the almost syrupy sulfuric acid. And now we're gonna add that into our potassium nitrate. So what this is doing here is the potassium nitrate is reacting with the sulfuric acid. The potassium nitrate is becoming potassium sulfate, or bisulfate right now, and the sulfuric acid is becoming nitric acid. It's doing a double replacement reaction, I believe. Okay. Should probably get this corked up. There we go. No nitrogen dioxide out yet.